This is the Z-axis.
Can you read them, number?
Yeah. So tell me.
All right, so
this is the Y-axis.
Hold on. There we go.
Just a little less than a ten.
Feet moves. I don't know if you want to show them the program.
This is the X-axis. All right, go ahead.